wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I, Mahrunisa of Class 6th from Hyderia Model High School, is going to deliver a topic on Shai Hamdan. Islam is the major religion which is practiced in Kashmir. It came to the region with the influence of Muslim Sufi preachers from Central Asia and Persia. The first among them was Sayyid Sharifuddin Abdul Rahman Rahmatullahi Allah, commonly known as Hazrat Bulbushah Rahmatullahi Allah, from Turkestan. From time to time, many other Islamic preachers from different parts of the country or world come to Kashmir with message of Allah. Hazrat Shai Hamdan Rahmatullahi Allah was one of them. Hazrat Shai Hamdan Rahmatullahi Allah was born on 22 October 1314. In Hamdan city of Iran. His paternal ancestors were Hazrat Imam Hussein and his maternal Hazrat Imam Hassan. He visited Kashmir along with his 700 followers called Sardars. All of them enlightened Kashmiris with beautiful message of Allah and Prophet peace be upon him. It was a gift from Allah to Kashmiri people, as the people embraced the message of Allah with good delight and enthusiasm. He not only uplifted Kashmiri nation morally and spiritually, but also socially and economically. He brought highly skilled technicians, engineering and architects from different parts of the world to Kashmir who taught Kashmiris architecture, agriculture, engineering, handicrafts, etc., for which Kashmiri has become famous ever since. Thanks.
Şimdi yer geldi. Şu mayak mayak
parlak. O zaman yağ at kartı ne?